Good morning, everyone. Today we will discuss the concept of XY recorder. So this is the block diagram of XY recorder. By using this block diagram, we will discuss the construction and working of XY recorder. The first, the statement of XY recorders are used where it is required to plot the instantaneous relationship between two variables, that is y is equal to f of x. Next, we'll move on to the construction and working. In first point, there are two input signals, x and y. Each of the input signal is attenuated in the range of 0 to some millivolt so that it can work in the dynamic range of the recorder. Second point, the balancing circuit compares the attenuated signal to a fixed internal reference voltage. Third point, the difference between attenuated signal and the reference voltage is a DC error signal, which is the output of balancing circuit. Fourth point, the chopper circuit converts this DC error signal into AC signal. As this AC error signal is not sufficient to drive the motor, it is amplified by an AC. This amplified AC error signal is then applied to actuate servo motor so that pen and arm mechanism moves in appropriate direction, means Y and X directions, in order to reduce the error, thereby bringing the system to balance. Hence, as the input signal being recorded varies, the pen or arm tries to hold the system in balance, producing a record on the paper. The last point, the action described above takes place in both the axes simultaneously. Hence, a record of one physical quantity with respect to another is obtained. The graph paper used in generally squared shaped. Next, we'll move on to the applications of XY recorder. It will measure the speed torque characteristics of the motors, measuring the regulation curves of the power supply, plotting characteristics of the active devices such as vacuum tubes, transistors, Zener diodes, plotting stress strain curves and hysteresis curves. Thank you.